Okay, moving right along to item six under old business. Item one, Marketplace Cummins Committee Report. We have done some work in reference to the request at our last meeting in reference to the service fees that were charged to Marketplace Cummins. And some of the work that we did, we determined with the engineers the cost of replacing signage, street signage, resurfacing, restriping, those in particular, and found out the cost, whenever that become necessary, it may be 20 years down the road before the road might need any maintenance and before any signage might be replaced, according to the engineers. But the committee has done a lot of work on it, and Chuck Welch, councilman, he's got a recommendation here from the committee to the board for the request tonight. So, Chuck.
Thank you, Mayor. Based on the comments at last month's meeting, the public participation section, and then as a member of the committee, the mayor and I met with some of the homeowners this past Thursday here at City Hall, and we left the meeting and have some suggestions and recommendations I'd like to make to the council. One is that as of the end of this year, the $85 per month fee is ceased forever. The money taken into the account at that time will be capped with no future fees to be charged. Based on some of the other comments that came in, this will be a separate item at a future meeting. We are going to look at our MU zoning and possibly make changes and look at you know, for more clarity and to make sure that it works the way it's intended to work. But my recommendation is that we cease the $85 a month forever as of the end of this year, and that we cap this, the amount of money that's in escrow, and we just cap that and leave it alone until it's time to use that money for repairs in their subdivision.
Okay. Recommendation is the $85 a month will be terminated December 31st.
Yes, sir.
It will be capped. The money that's taken in will be capped that for that development on for that subdivision.
Yes.
And it'll be earmarked in an account for that one.
Future repairs, yes. Designated for Marketplace Cummins only.
And that way is the ordinance that we have discussed will be looked at a later
time. At a future date,
we need to plan.
That's right. We need to look at some, and that came out of comprehensive plan sessions earlier this year. There's a number of changes we need to look at making to the MU zoning. That needs to be a separate item, and we'll address that in the future. This pertains just to Marketplace Cummins.
I might also add that, taking into consideration, this was a pilot program. We had nothing else in the city coming like this when it was adopted. So I think this is fair for everybody in this development. And every development will be looked at as it on its own individual basis. And I think we figured that this development had 5,300 feet of road in it. And on an equal basis, if we have another development comes in under the MU zoning, you're looking at similar based on what we've done to this will be done and also with other developments. But that'll be looked at as individual, as you recommend.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I have a motion to that effect. I have a second.
Second.
Any discussion? Please vote. Unanimous. Thank y'all. Thank you. I also add that I've had maybe three meetings with the presidents of Marketplace, and I've enjoyed talking and working with you, and hopefully we have maybe marked a relationship that we can continue for a long, long time. Also, in meeting with the residents at Marketplace Commons, the second item under old business is curb recycling. That was brought up here in the discussion. I know some of you may have received in your, if you received water and our sewer, we may have received a questionnaire like this. And this is something that hopefully we'll be able to adopt at our next meeting based on the response of the questionnaire. We want to see the response from all of the water and sewer users and the residents of Cumming who are engaged in regular weekly garbage pickup. And this will be something that we hope we can adopt at our next meeting. But we've got to get the questionnaire back where we'll know the standards. So hopefully we'll be able to resolve that. In the meantime, anybody that recycles and wants to use the recycler, if they want to take, rather than having a curbside on the interim basis, you can get recycle at Todder Street Recycle Station here in Cumming, and it won't cost anything if you want to deliver it. But the curbside will be, it will be on the agenda for our next week in November. And hopefully we'll be able to resolve that issue. And, this will be something that's brought about by the being able to talk to residents, especially the new residents. We've had a trial run on this several years ago, and it just faded out because people started mixing it all together and didn't want to recycle anymore. So hopefully we can have something go on by the questionnaire that was sent out. Every utility user of water and sewer will be getting one of these if you hadn't already got it. So again, thank y'all for your participation. We appreciate the support.
Y'all have individual service. Y'all have individual service. Have a dumpster.
Oh, we have trash cans in back of our apartment.
Okay.
They actually come around to the back.
Yeah.
They have picked those up for us because it's snow. So I didn't know.
How you doing, young man?
To make sure they would just, you know, pick up.
If you would, come up to City Hall, if you'll come right here, I'll be glad to meet with you.
You can go. You don't have to wait for it.
Always from 8 to 5.
Okay. I appreciate it, sir.
Come up here. I'll be glad.
Okay.
If you don't see me, see Phil Higgins.
Higgins?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you very much.
That was a bit dead when he was first.
I thought you were celebrating.
Who's this dude?